What's up, guys? Dave here with the Honda Ruckus NPS50. And if you're interested in accessing the radiator, it's right behind this little guard right here. The only issue is the screws are a little bit difficult to remove. So I recommend you use a T-handle Phillips head because you can get more leverage on it than a regular screwdriver. Because these will be pretty easy to strip out if you're not careful. That's what I noticed, that the screws were very stubborn to remove. Anyway, remove the four screws, pull this guy off, and you'll see the world's tiniest little radiator. Isn't it cute? Cute little thing. And it might be a good idea to just examine it to make sure that there's no damage to it and there's no debris built up in there, because there might be leaves and pine needles and who knows what inside that little area. So make sure that it's cleaned out. But look how small it is. Little bitty thing. I don't think I've ever seen a smaller radiator than that. And then to put it back on, and you might want to, you know, check inside here too in the guard, make sure that it's clear of debris and whatnot. But yeah, very simple. Easy little thing, and then put your screws back in. Some of you, I don't know, well, these are, yeah, you can't really replace them with like hex screws because the pitch is not right. So you'll have to use what you got. Anyway, you put those screws back in, snug it down nicely. Don't over torque it because that's plastic and you'll break it if you're not careful. And that's all there is to it. We got other videos about this little bike and plenty of other motorcycles, dirt bikes, ATVs, mini ATVs, cars, trucks, lawnmowers, chainsaws, all kinds of cool stuff. So, yeah, just scan through our channel and you'll find all kinds of stuff that you might like. And also Google Horsepower House. We have all kinds of things like magnetic drain plugs, clutch holder tools for power sport vehicles, flywheel pullers, stuff like that, you know, kind of unique things. You'll find that on our eBay and Amazon store. So look for Horsepower House online. And that's it. You'll have a great day. We'll see y'all later.